A Russian court has found Ukrainian pilot Nadiya Savchenko guilty of complicity in the killing of two Russian journalists. Russian news agencies say prosecutors had asked the court to sentence Savchenko to 23 years in prison if convicted. The court says Savchenko directed a mortar fire that killed two Russian state television journalists, Igor Kornelyuk and Anton Voloshin. The 34-year-old has denied any wrongdoing.